Uttarakhand state is located in the Himalayan region. The geological conditions existing in the state are very fragile, and this particular region is prone to multiple hazards. The geological conditions itself is the biggest obstacle there, because the young mountains of Himalayas, the zone is very fragile, and it is highly prone to landslides, and moreover it is falling in the seismic zone of zone 5 and 4, so earthquakes are always a very big concern for the state. And the 2013 disaster that happened in and around Kedarnath temple, which is a very popular pilgrimage center in India, was a very huge devastating one. After that particular disaster, World Bank, ADB and other multiple agencies have supported us, and under this particular project supported by World Bank, that is called as Uttarakhand Disaster Recovery Project, we are handling many projects which is aimed at reconstruction, mitigation and preparedness.
The learnings from this workshop have been quite a lot. The actionable points have been enumerated by us. Regarding the landslide management committee, about which I made some references in my presentation, we will be implementing their recommendations after this workshop. Like in Mr. Adhikari's presentation about the handbook, we got a very useful framework for implementing our recommendations. Regarding instrumentation in landslide monitoring, we can improve a lot in this particular field. So we'll go back and discuss with our experts and we'll improve on the instrumentation part. The post-treatment monitoring and monitoring of slopes, regarding that, we are going to use the technological tools about which Mr. Thomas made his presentation. Moreover, we will be considering some kind of collaboration with Michigan University in the capacity building of the stakeholders. Regarding the organizational reform, the institutional mechanism, on the lines of NBRO, we will be considering certain organizational reforms. We will be going back and discussing the ideas with the State Disaster Management Authority. We already have a vision of developing a DSS. The DSS which is happening in Afghanistan is giving us certain kind of ideas, and we will be in touch with them. We will be discussing further.
So these are the actionable points that I am carrying back home. But apart from these, we are going to document all the best practices that we are doing it in India, so that it can be shared across all the member countries who have participated in this workshop for their benefit.